Then you say life is a journey. Where are you going? आपको लाइफ की टिकट्स मिली हैं इस जर्नी की. यू हैव द टिकट्स विद यू. सम पीपल हैव 20 इयर्स, 30 इयर्स, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 100, 100 इयर्स, उतनी वो टिकट मिली है. बट वेयर इज द डेस्टिनेशन? वेयर आर यू गोइंग? व्हाट इज योर लाइफ्स डेस्टिनेशन? इफ आई आस्क यू, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू नो इट? व्हाट इज योर लाइफ्स डेस्टिनेशन? व्हाट्स योर लाइफ्स डेस्टिनेशन? सिंगर, ऑसम. शी वॉन्ट्स टू बिकम अ सिंगर, which is really good. At least she has that clarity what she wants to do with her life. But every life has something which is called as a purpose. How many of you know, have heard about this word? It's a very cliche word, purpose. When I say purpose, when I came from Delhi to Bangalore, I came on a purpose, yes or no? Agar purpose nahi hota, would I have taken the journey? Every journey has a purpose, by the way. If you're traveling from one place to another, it has a purpose, yes or no? Whatever the purpose, it could be a business thing, it could be a family thing, it could be a vacation, it could be anything. But every journey has a destination. So is your life. Life is a journey, you all know, but you don't know your destination. Your destination is the ultimate vision which you have, which you should have of your life. All the successful people, successful logon ko hum generally kaise bulate hain? We call them. Lucky, we call them yes or no. Ratan Tata is a visionary. Martin Luther King was a visionary. Mahatma Gandhi, visionary. Why do we call them visionaries? Sorry, action, what else? Purpose, what else? Simple, they had a vision, guys. That's why visionaries. You need to have an ultimate vision in your life. Ultimate destination kya hai? Where do you want to take your life? If I'm a small sailboat, like, let's just take an analogy. Consider you are a small sailboat and this world is your ocean. ओशन में मैंने सेल बोट को छोड़ दिया, आपको छोड़ दिया, एंड आई हैव नॉट सेट योर कोऑर्डिनेट्स, योर डेस्टिनेशन. व्हाट इज गोइंग टू हैपन टू द सेल बोट? व्हाट विल हैपन? इट विल सिंक, इट विल पेरिश, राइट? इट विल पेरिश बिकॉज देर इज नो डेस्टिनेशन. इट डज नॉट नो विच डायरेक्शन टू गो. अभी क्या होता है, पीपल से ओके, वी नीड टू सेट अ लॉट ऑफ गोल्स. इफ यू नो, सेटिंग गोल्स इज वेरी गुड, बट वेयर आर यू सेटिंग योर गोल्स इफ यू अल्टीमेटली डोंट नो वेयर यू आर गोइंग विद योर लाइफ? योर लाइफ हैज टू गो इन दिस डायरेक्शन एंड दिस इज योर अल्टीमेट विजन, से फॉर एग्जाम्पल. बट यू आर सेटिंग योर गोल्स हेयर, यू आर सेटिंग योर गोल्स हेयर, दैट्स वाई यू नॉट गेटिंग द रिजल्ट, बिकॉज यू डोंट हैव क्लैरिटी अबाउट दिस. व्हेन आई सेड हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव क्लैरिटी अबाउट दिस, नोबडी रेज देयर हैंड्स. What you said you want to be a singer, that is a purpose. There is a purpose. Purpose is here. Purpose is here. Purpose of this journey. Purpose is here. But destination is that ultimate vision. Let me just make it a little clear for you. For me, if you ask me, my ultimate vision is world peace. And when I say world peace, how many of you feel I'm mad? Be honest. Be honest. Yes. And I am mad. I am mad. And I'm so happy that I am mad. Because creating this vision has given the direction to my life. Direction is purpose. Purpose of your life gives direction to your life. You becoming a singer, but what is the ultimate outcome of your life, if I may say that? What will be the ultimate outcome of your life? Out of becoming a singer, what will you achieve here? End of the journey, destination. समझ आ रहा है आपको? So Mark Twain का एक बहुत ही अच्छा phrase है. I love it. He says, there are two important days in a person's life. How many of you know this? One is the day when you're born, and the other day is when you know why. So what is your why? If I may ask you, What is your why? Have you discovered your why? The second important day of your life, I call it the second birth. For me, it was second birth. I was reborn when I discovered my why. How many of you agree that it is like a rebirth? You're born again when you discover your why. How many of you want to know that why? How many of you are willing to work to know that why? Because sometimes that why gets very elusive. Yes or no? You think it's going to reveal so easily to you? Until and unless you become that person? Tell me. Yes or no? So this is something which is actually giving direction to your goals. So when you know this direction, when you know this purpose, and now you start setting your goals, that is when you will start seeing the results. Samajh aa raha hai? Goal setting kitne logon ne kari hai? You do goal setting in your businesses, in your jobs, everything. You do goal setting, right? So what is the underlying principle when you're setting a goal? Isn't it something very similar? If we take it terms on, if we take a small project, koi ek project hai, uska ek outcome aapko define karna hai. This is the direction you need to go in, and you set goals on this timeline. Yes or no? Aise hi set karte ho na goals? Then why not for your life? Why not for your life? Sometimes you are setting this goal. Okay, let me just. I enjoy singing. Okay, I enjoy writing. Some people are so confused. They confuse their hobbies with their purpose. I'm not saying ki aapka purpose, your purpose could be hidden in one of your hobbies, something that you really, really love to do, something that you're very, very passionate about. That is actually your purpose, something that gives you that fulfillment on a regular basis. But sometimes it is hidden under your fears. Not always it is something that you love. For example, I'm the biggest example. I never loved speaking. I hated speaking. Hated. I disliked speaking. But that was my purpose. You know, mera why wahi tha. I had to speak to be able to accomplish these goals which I have set for myself to reach this ultimate outcome. Theek hai? So, discovering your life's purpose, it is the most important journey that you can ever, ever take. And the most rewarding journey. Most rewarding. It will be difficult. It will be challenging. But it will be the most rewarding journey. And when you start getting the rewards, for example, in my case now, I feel, okay, all that pain was worth it. Yes or no? Aapko nahi lagta hai, whatever pains you will go through in that journey, it will be worth it when you get the ultimate outcome? Yes or no? So how many of you are willing to take that journey? Go through that pain, go through those withdrawal symptoms. You're willing to work on yourself.